不用全额到付，你就可以大概一个月左右就拿到黄金签证。
Mrs. Zhang is introducing the UAE's Golden Visa, offering foreign nationals a 10-year residence permit for living, working, or studying in the UAE. The UAE has become a focal point for immigration firms targeting millionaires, reflecting a significant shift in global migration trends. According to the latest report by an investment migration consultancy, China, the UK, and India are expected to experience the highest net outflows of millionaires in 2024. Taiwan ranks 8th, expecting a loss of 400 millionaires. China is projected to see a record outflow of 15,200 millionaires, while the UK could double last year's losses, reaching a record high of 9,500. Despite slowing millionaire exodus, India is still anticipated to lose 4,300 millionaires, ranking 3rd globally. Meanwhile, the UAE, the US, and Singapore remain attractive destinations for wealthy individuals, while Australia, New Zealand, Malaysia, and the Philippines are also particularly favored by Taiwan's affluent class. According to financial experts, two factors are driving this trend: geopolitical tensions and economic uncertainties.
主要是今年其实有各大政治选举，其实今年都发生了极大的转变，所以导致全球富豪啊针对政治来做一些避险，尤其在逆全球化的过程当中，不管是发达市场还是新兴市场，它都有受到一定的冲击。Yo
added that global funds continue to flow into U.S. stocks and bonds from emerging and European markets. The ongoing migration of millionaires suggests significant future shifts in geopolitical landscapes, reshaping economic dynamics and influencing global political strategies. 周佑轩、李延智、李明辉、黄启厚 ，TVBS World Taiwan。